Brothers and sisters, my name is Father Hal Vu. I am the Associate Vocation Director for the Diocese of San Bernardino. And as we continue to celebrate National Vocation Awareness Week, the Gospel today reminds us that as brothers and sisters of one another, we have a call to find those who are lost and bring them back into God's care. This is truly part of our mission as Christ's disciples. Our families does not just consist of those people that reside within our homes, but also everyone outside of it. And I do say everyone, because we are to the extent one that God has made us one in Christ. And we must remember that Christ died for all of creation. No one is excluded from the salvation of God. Therefore, the call for fraternal love is of greater importance and urgency to those of us who have experienced the love of Christ, the love that unites us all. Recently, Pope Francis released his third new encyclical entitled Fratelli Tutti, which means brothers and sisters of all. And in his encyclical, the Pope emphasizes that fraternal love is when we're able to love beyond family, tribe, and nation to strangers, migrants, and all people into a social friendship where the worth of each person is acknowledged. There can be no barriers when fraternal love is involved. We as Christ's disciples are being called this day to let go of any prejudice, racism, stereotypes, and divisive mentality in order to embrace the radical love of Jesus that leads us to building of a peaceful society, a society where the kingdom of God can reign here on earth. As a priest, I am given the beautiful role of being a father to all people, no matter their race, creed, political stance, beliefs, or religion. When Christ gave his mission to his apostles to make disciples of all nations, he was saying to them, "Go out to everyone you meet and proclaim the gospel of the Lord." This is what brings me great joy, my brothers and sisters, that as a priest, the love that God gives to me is a love without boundaries, a fraternal love that allows me to encounter all people and say to them, "You are my brothers and sisters. How can I serve you this day?" This is our common vocation we all share, my brothers and sisters, a vocation to love all as Christ loves us, a call to fraternal love. However, for some of you, God is calling you to manifest this vocation of love, particularly as God's priests, religious, sisters, and deacons, a love of service to God and His people. It is truly a beautiful calling that is filled with mystery and wonder. And I encourage all those who are discerning this call to priesthood, religious life, or the diaconate to believe and trust that God is calling you this day. Today is assured to us, but tomorrow is not. So we must live like each day is our last. So do not wait. Answer God's call, my brothers and sisters. You are all in my prayer this day. May God bless you this day, and may we each love one another as Christ loves us. In fraternal love. God bless.